But first, breaking news in Norfolk. Police are investigating a homicide this morning. Here's video of that scene on West 29th Street. Police tell us a man was shot around 10:30 last night. That man went to the hospital where he later died. This is Norfolk's 20th homicide this year. If you can help police with the investigation, call the crime line. Also,